Welcome to another cell tutorial. In this video, we are going to see how to install EtherCalc on Linux Mint 17.3. EtherCalc is a web-based spreadsheet application like Excel sheet, which can be accessed by web console instead of web browser. So what is the purpose of using this application instead of web browser means we can install it on a centralized server and then our clients can be able to access the server and then create Excel sheets, and then they can create the document. EtherCalc allows us to create spreadsheet collaboratively so that the changes made in one side will also affect the other sides. For example, if two persons are working in same document means the every changes will made in person 1 will also affect the person 2. So multiple persons can work in same documents instantly. So now let's see how to install this EtherCalc. First of all, update your repositories apt-get space update. Now hit enter. Now the repository is updating. Wait for some time. Now the repository is updated. EtherCalc will request for some packages should be installed on your system. So we need to install it first. You can run the following command to install those packages. Now type this command to install the required packages for EtherCalc. Now hit enter. Now the package is installing. Wait for some time. Now the packages are installed. After installing the packages, we need to install Node.js and ready server for EtherCalc. So let's install Node.js first. Now type this command to install Python software properties. Now hit enter. Now it's installing. Wait for some time. After installing, we need to add the pp repository for Node.js. So run the following command. Now type this command and then hit enter. Now the repository is added. So type apt-get space update. Now hit enter. Now the repository is updating. Now we can install Node.js. So type the command apt-get space install space Node.js space hyphen y and then hit enter. Now the package for Node.js is installing. Wait for some time. Now here you can see Node.js is installed. Next we will install ready server. For that we need to add the repository. So run the following command. Now type this command and then hit enter. Now the repository is added. Next update the repositories apt-get space update and then hit enter. Now the repositories are updated. Now we can able to install ready server. So type the command apt-get space install space redis hyphen server space hyphen y. Now hit enter. Now the ready server package is installing. Wait for some time. Now ready server is installed. To check if ready server is running or not, you can run the following command redis -cli space ping. Now hit enter. It will give the output as pong. So now it's running. Now we can able to install EtherCalc from GitHub. So run the following command to clone it from GitHub. Now type this command and then hit enter. Now it's cloning the EtherCalc from GitHub. Wait for some time. Now the cloning process is completed. Next you can run the following command to install EtherCalc. Now you can type this command and then hit enter. Now wait for some time until the EtherCalc is installed. Now you can see EtherCalc is installed. After installing, you need to type the command EtherCalc. Now this command will start the service for EtherCalc. Now hit enter. Now the EtherCalc server is started running. We can access it from the web browser by using this link address. Here you can replace with the host name or IP address of EtherCalc server, and then with this port number 8000. Now you can open the browser. Now type the following address. Here I am accessing it from localhost, so I will type localhost and then port number. If the clients want to access the EtherCalc service, means they need to put the IP address for EtherCalc server and then the port number. Now hit enter. Now here you can see the EtherCalc web interface. To create spreadsheet, you can click here. Now here I can create a document. The data will be automatically saved. The data will be automatically saved. If you want to create a new document, you can type here slash and then give any document name and then hit enter. Now it will open the new document. For every time you want to access the document, means you can use this link. Now I have entered some text here. Now the same document can be accessed from a client side. The only thing is, client need to put the IP address for the EtherCalc server and then the port number and then slash and then document name. Now let's move to the client side. Here you can see the Firefox browser from my Windows client. Here we need to type the address. Now type the address like this. Here this is my IP address for the EtherCalc server. Now you can replace with this IP address. Now type like this and then hit enter. Now you can access the document one from the client side. Here also we can able to modify the file. Now I will type here. Now this change is updated in the server side. Now let's check it. Move to the server side. Now here you can see, now the change made by client side is also updated in the server side. So that's all about EtherCalc. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.